Well, welcome back, everybody. It has been a while. But I'm here to say that at least right now, things are back up. They seem to be working quite well. Status on leg was like 0.7. Not bad at all. As far as I can tell, everything is working as it should be. So I am going to throw a bunch of copper in there and make myself some new copper, low voltage cable so we can get power from the solar tower finally piped into the house. As far as I can tell, everything is working as it should be. A little bit of backstory slash history slash, I don't know why I'm using so many slashes. The problem was determined, and if you're wondering what problem, the problem that everything was getting super, super laggy. Yeah, turns out that was actually from signs. We're pretty sure. And when I say we, I had absolutely nothing to deal with figuring this out, so don't give me any credit for it. But 10 plus 1 and Robbie F did some testing a few days back, and the server was getting an error with too many items in a map block, and that all the items had to be deleted, and that was using up a lot of processing power, basically. This is like the simplified version. So, anyway, after some looking into it, turns out it was actually all of the signs. So, I don't have any signs here, which is just as well. It's a hacky method. Unfortunately, it's just kind of what we have to work with right now. But signs are all done with entities. This is going to be over a lot of people's heads. Basically, it's the fault of signs. There were some people that were like putting a bajillion signs in places, and those signs, I don't even know exactly how it works, but they do something and it triggers an ABM and creates entities, and basically it's pretty intense, all this processing and stuff that gets done. And yeah, that seems to be what was causing the problem. So hopefully that gets fixed in, you know, like mind test at some time fairly soon. But even if it doesn't, it seems to have been fixed on the server. I think the signs still work just fine. They just had to change something with how they update. So I don't think they update anymore. I guess every time a map block got loaded, all signs updated or something. I don't know. But there were some places where like somebody had just made a room and they filled it with signs. I don't know why, but that's what they did. And all of those signs basically made a bunch of errors. And that basically was what was making the server not work. Which is kind of sad that you can bring the server to its knees that easily. But again, it seems to have been fixed. Hopefully things keep running smoothly here. I have 60 cables. I am going to head out. I don't know why I'm not wearing these boots. Also, I got some junky armor. I should improve that. Which is weird, because I know I had good armor. Oh! I know. I bet my tower is probably not done to the point it had been. Oh, there's a squid there. Robbie had to restore an old backup. So I... Wow, that was pleasant. Ooh. But I got a brown sword out of it, so I guess I won't complain too much. Can I reach that from here? Sweet. Let's close that. I guess there's a dragon chilling out there. And some alligators took my life. Cruel, heartless, ruthless monsters. And now they've all disappeared. Oh no, my garden is still there. It may have been a little more irrigated. But yeah, a lot of the tower's not there. I'm hearing a phoenix, but I don't see one. Oh, I don't have any cables laid yet. Okay, I forget. Which height was I running cables at? What's my floor level? Okay, this is the floor, so cables should be running down there. I can't get past that now. Okay, so we're gonna do this. And then we're gonna do this. And we're just gonna lay a bunch of cable. This is probably already all was done on video. But, you know, because it had to get restored to a backup, all that work is lost. Yeah, because there was a bunch more done to the tower. I had put it up to whatever the elevation is, and I don't even remember what the elevation is, but there is some elevation that they are the most. Nope, didn't want that. They are the most effective. And I had the tower built up to that level. All right, so I do have cable running through most of the way now. Okay, I have cable all the way up. Good, good, good. I don't even know what that's there for. Switching station or something? I don't know. I'm sure I had some good reason for putting it there. All right. Has no network. Yes, that is correct. There is no network. And this just goes up, 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 up. Pretty high. Now, is this actually square right now, or was this still off? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so it is square, so we're at least good on that point. Oh, hey, there's a werewolf down there. Cool. I don't know if this is how high it needs to be, if it needs to go higher. I don't know. I kind of didn't work. Okay, so I need switching station. Oh no, I was gonna put batteries here. Switching, switching, switching. Is that even what I need? I don't know. That needs a lot of stuff. I think I do have most of that though. Over here. You know what? I'm just gonna jump into the water. Why not? This should. Da, da, okay, I think I have in the basement a switching station. Actually, I must because I have a battery here. Grab everything from that. Okay. Now, switching station here. I'll take that. And this is all connected with a wire. Furnace. Okay, I already have a furnace, so I can take a second furnace. I'm gonna throw some of this stuff in there. Fueled fired alloy furnace. Okay, I can move that. Put that in there. Okay. So I've got this line coming in. That theoretically should be live. One way to try is to supply 0, demand 0. Okay, well, let's see. Supply 0, demand 0. But there should be a demand, shouldn't there? Grinder has no network. But the battery box doesn't say it doesn't have a network. So I would deduce. Okay. So let's pop 2 in there. We're making power. All right. This is totally a horrible setup. It's not going to stay this way. But it's at least working for right now. I think what the goal will be. Yeah, so that's why there's no supply, because it's not sunny. Okay, so I need to make a lot more cables to go higher. Gonna need more batteries. All this stuff. I don't know why. I don't need any of that. Just need the copper and paper. You know, I was making. It's been so long since I've been on here. What do you need for a solar panel? I don't want that. Solar panel, but then you have a low voltage solar array, which makes more. I have 2 of those. What do you need for this? You need a silicone wafer and gold dust. Well, I have gold dust. Silicone wafer you get by alloying sand and coal dust. Coal dust, highly explosive. Just, you know, a good tidbit to know. So let's make some highly explosive materials. Because why not? You know, like, why wouldn't you want to have highly explosive stuff? I need one more. I have to put that furnace back out there. This is going to end up, I don't know. This whole thing is so. I need sand. It's all such a mess right now. It will get better. But I need some other things first. Okay, so I got 29 and 20. And I'll throw in some of those. Grinder's active. That's probably enough. Oh, you know, I should check my bags. Yeah. I forgot about all this stuff. I forgot I had bags. Do I have any armor in them, though? Probably not. Nope. I do have air somehow, though. They changed something to... Vines or something were eliminated and turned into air. Because they thought that was an issue. But I think it ended up not being an issue, but still, that's why that's that. Ooh, it must be daylight. Sweet, I love it. This is working. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the battery box and remove it. Now, can I grind? It's active. Okay, so the sunlight itself is enough to to do this. I think, though, the switching station has to be there, actually. I'm going to grab that. Because I don't want to go out there and then find out that I don't have everything I need. Let's get rid of that, this, that. Those aren't the right bins for them to go in. I know. But time is precious. It's a valuable commodity. I gotta get this. Oh boy. There's like three crocodiles out. Oh, and a squid. Dude, I am a goner. Swim like the... Fortunately, they seem to have disappeared. I was gonna say swim like the wind, but wind doesn't swim. The correct quote is run like the wind. But I wasn't running, so it felt foolish to say run like the wind. You know what? I think I did have a bigger pad here, but maybe not. I don't remember. Honestly, it's been so long. Like, it legit. I don't even know when this is going to release. Because it's normal release day, Thursday. I'm now doing a new series on using Blender to make stuff in Minetest. Models and things like that. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta check something. Okay, so we'll put the switching station there. And then the battery's supposed to go down here. I don't think I can reach that from the ground. Oh, yes, I can. All right, so the battery box. Of course, now it's nighttime, so it won't get a charge. We'll sit there. Ah! I might be able to put battery box here. This isn't gonna work too well because of the door. The idea was that this whole wall would be battery boxes. But if I have the cable running there, and I put battery boxes here, I suppose I could probably tunnel into the wall and put a cable running around or something. But at this point, who cares? I have one battery. Like, it doesn't matter. I mean, it kind of does, but not that much. Okay, those are super low. They need to be higher. Which is the whole reason this whole tower's built. Phoenix. Good. I also really need a way to get from here back to my house. That, I think, should be pretty safe. That's just a cable running through. Cable that eventually is going to have to be upgraded to medium voltage. That'll probably be at just medium voltage. Alligator, I hopefully can outmaneuver. Oh, he's not even coming towards me. Oh wait, now he is. Get through that door. Close that door. Hughesville. All right, so let's take a peek in here now. I don't know. Fuel flare generator has no network. What do you mean it doesn't have a network? Of course it has a network. Let's throw something in there. And it's not burning. So I might have to put a switching station here then? I have a feeling there's probably just too much distance between the switching station. Wait, now it's burning. And now it says active. And now it says it has no network. But clearly... Wait... Huh? I'm just gonna need another switching station. All there is to it. I'll build one of those. That's not a big deal. It kind of is, actually. Because they're not the cheapest things in the world. Two pieces of copper, copper wire, yeah, I've got that. Brass and cast iron. I don't have a furnace. That's genius of me. Da da la la la. Throw that wrought iron in there. Think I. Well, I've got wrought iron dust. What about brass? Do I have any brass? I'm probably doing my bag full of ores. I do. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, tin. I don't want tin. And I've got a bunch of dust in here, too. I guess we'll do that. I need eight, so I need to get four more of these guys. And then I'll pull the dust out and throw the ingots in. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Turn those and I'll get that. And then I have to build the transformer thing. The upside about switching stations is they work on any level. So I don't have to rebuild or upgrade this when I change all my cables over. Changing cables over is still going to be a major pain in the butt, but. Okay, so I've got all that. Wrought iron, copper coils, copper coil. I need that. Let's just do 10. There goes all my copper. Okay, let's make. I don't have any. Don't have any wrought iron ingots. Gonna need eight of these this time around. One more, just one more. Yippee! All right, so we need two and two, two, and then two and two and two. Take those. Oh, I don't have my fiber, and I need some more wrought iron. Fiber is sitting in one of these chests. And let's do this. We've got that. We've got this. Supply 480, demand 200. All right, so this should start working. Really need to have another battery here so I can know what my battery power is at. But, eh, whatever. Okay, now. How do we do an LV furnace? Do I already have an LV furnace? I don't even know. I don't think so. LV alloy furnace. LV furnace. Oh. Well, that's relatively inexpensive. I can afford that. Pull those out, pop these in. I just, you know, coal could be used to make other things. You know, you could grind it down and turn it into coal dust and make silicone wafers. Oh, hey, I should have enough of those now, right? Where I can make another solar panel? I need glue and I need fine silver wire. Do I have silver? Honestly, I don't even know. One thing at a time. One thing at a time. I don't have any cobble. And I don't have. Oh. Yeah. I suppose I do need to make that cobble. I know I've got cobble. I've got gobs and gobs of cobble. Technic low voltage electric furnace. Boom. All right, let's throw this wrought iron dust in there. Okay, it's active. Good. silver, I think's in one of my bags. Tin dust, zinc, silver lumps. Okay, so let's go ahead and grind that silver down. Let's throw this raw iron in there. We are cooking with grease now. I think I, oh wait, did I need two of these? Oh wait, I don't have enough juice. Too much demand and not enough supply. Let's throw some of those babies in. It could be nighttime, I don't even know. That's the thing, you never know. Which is why it would be handy to have another battery. I don't really need that. That's not a dire need. Wait, what am I grinding? We got more silver? Silver dust, let's do that. Okay. So I need one silver wire. I need glue. Do I have glue? Do I have glue in a bag someplace? I feel like I probably don't have glue in a bag. Not looking like it. Alright, did I have a sapling in here somewhere? I've got some saplings. Take that. Alright, oh, and that gives me two. That's even better. That gives me six. Beautiful. What? No, I wanted this thing. I'll take one of those. I don't know where I'm gonna put it though. We've got too much stuff. You know what? Throw out the wooden pickaxe. Let's try to make another one too. Nice. Can I make another? Why does it keep doing this? I need more silver wire, but otherwise I do have everything I need. I could make two more actually. And fittingly enough, no, I don't. Why does it keep doing this to me? Crafting. Yes. Oh, I don't have a piece of wire? I don't know why I put a piece of paper there. It's not where paper goes. And actually, I should make a bunch more cable anyway, so I can run this stuff up to the roof. We'll try this. No, actually, I could do two. We'll do two. Right away, because that'll give me 18. It's not going to get me high enough. Do I have any more copper anywhere? No copper. That is silver dust. I got copper wire. I'll take that. Alright, so we've got this. We've got this. I don't know why I'm carrying around these wooden tools. I think I can burn that. Yeah. I mean, let's turn into some juice, right? Alright. I don't know what time of day it is. Good. It's sunlight. Not that that means this will be a safe trip. Yep, not at all. Hopefully I can outswim them. Oh, hey, there's some string and a drumstick. Just chilling out here. I'm gonna grab those. I love free food. He's still following me. I need to do a travel net. Travel net in here so I can just jump back and forth between my house and power station. Fully charged battery. Excellent. Ah! And something's clipping through the wall there. I don't know if that's a phoenix. It's probably exactly what it is. It's the phoenix. Yep. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna have enough copper to make it up anyway. Oh, come on! I just wanna fill that in. Oh, come. So, I think. Actually, I don't even know how to do this. Put a piece of sand up here? And then place that coming off the sand? Yeah, that works. Kind of works. Oh, wait, what if I do this? Yes. All right, that works. And then we climb down, 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 down. La 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 la. And pick these up. I don't know if I'm at the right height, but gonna hope I am. And I will take these out. Now, one thing I don't know is how I'm gonna manage to run this cable up. Like, do I just do one of these things where you place a bunch of easily diggable material? Because I feel like that's kind of my only option. Also, do I have any torches on me? Nope. And I have no coal because I ground it all up because I'm an idiot. That was smart of me. That actually was, though. A little jump there. Okay. Wandering around in the dark on the roof of a building several stories high. That speaks of pure genius. That speaks of somebody with a death wish. Fortunately, that worked, though. Honestly, not expecting that to have. And let's continue on our merry way up. Now, I can't tell if there are solar panels up there. And I'm out of sand. I really... Okay, yes it is. Okay. Okay, so... I've got some of this wired up. Wait, was this saying it has no network? No, it's idle. Okay. And that's fine. That is perfectly fine. Okay, where's my shovel? Don't have a shovel. Of course I don't. Why would I have a shovel? That would make sense. It's alright though. I do know. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is put a platform in up there at some point. Of some style. Oh, there we are. And the platform will pretty much allow me to reach up to the solar cells and have a safe floor to walk on. And let's just see. Battery fully charged. As honestly, I think probably everybody expected. I mean, I'm sitting at enough solar cells up there. I need to go faster. Faster! Why? On the upside, the alligators always disappear after they kill you. Which I don't understand. Like, why would they do that? Not complaining, though. I am gonna come grab these two torches, though. And while I'm at it, throw some sand there. And if I had dirt, I would throw dirt over this little portion here, but I don't. But I will get rid of this torch, because that really doesn't make sense to me. Oh, maybe I can't. Yeah, I can. And then I'll just throw some sand in there. All right. Well, this is getting kind of long. Should probably end it. And, yeah, we'll see about getting the series back on the road again. If you can't tell, I am pretty hyped. Like, I am super hyped. Missed the server. It's so much fun. Because I've got unlimited power. I don't really have unlimited power, but pretty much have unlimited power. I am just going to cook away and grind away and do everything. Because I can. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I don't even think he watches these videos, but 10 plus 1. Thank you, and Robbie F., thank you as well for figuring out what was causing the problems. I think it was mostly 10 plus 1 who did it, and I don't think Robbie F. will be too mad if I say that. But anyways, thanks, guys, for getting this all sorted out and back online. I know there are a lot of people that are very, very happy to have the server backed. I just gotta figure out which day this is gonna release in now. It's already released videos Monday through Friday. But you know what? That's not an issue. That's a problem I'm glad to have. So, yeah, hopefully next week at the same time, there will be another episode. And I will be doing more epic, cool stuff.